another awesome project here. These are the guys from Berti Technologies, and I'm just going to let them introduce themselves.
So we worked at Berti Technologies. My name is Antoine.
And my name is Guillaume.
And we are creating a messaging app over LibP2P.
Yes.
And we implemented LibP2P transport over BLE.
So that's Bluetooth Low Energy?
Yeah, Bluetooth Low Energy. And we can show you some code if you want to.
Yeah, let's guide us a little bit about like what is important about this transport. Why did you need it for the chat application, that for the messaging application that you're building? And what makes it special?
Yeah. We want to be an application, a messaging application, yep, that can work with an optional connectivity to internet. So, yeah, we want to be able to start a chat with maybe 20 people online. Then, let's say the three of us, we can go somewhere where we don't have any connection, and we can continue to chat between ourselves. Then we
can. These are one-to-one messages and group messages as well.
Yeah. And when we go back online, we can consolidate the conversation and continue to communicate with each other. It's one of our main goals.